Making applesauce at home without sugar is quite easy and quick, and it takes only 3 steps. All you need to do is boil whole apples with a little amount of water for 3 to 4 whistles along with cinnamon and spices of choice. When the pressure settles,
grate or mash and refrigerate.